Kosi Nation, please help us reach 100,000 subscribers. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, just subscribe. It will mean a lot to us. We don't need much. It is free to subscribe. Everyone, welcome to K News 24/7. My name is Cameron. I have Upis, my co-host. We are discussing everything that is happening at Naturena. Umnani mngana?
Right, bafo, umnando.
Ah, ngimnandi kakhulu
cha. 100.
I have something here, a player. It looks like Ian Achle, they don't want to give Upesitao a contract extension. They've been delaying him. I don't know why, because he's doing very well. He played almost all matches. He also participated on the final game. So he's their top goal scorer, I can say. One of their top goal scorers. But still, they don't look interested in giving him a contract extension.
Yeah, Indawo ka Phesitao has a lot of question marks, because I still remember at the beginning of this year there were talks ukuthi Alahali is going to extend the contract yakhe and he's going to be one of the highest paid players like Africa, you know. And then all of a sudden kwathula kwathi do, up until now his contract is coming to an end next month, still we haven't heard anything. So it's quite surprising for a big club like Alahli ukuthi he delay ama talks up until this point, because now he's at the stage whereby he can negotiate a contract with any other team of his choice. So it's quite surprising vele ukuthi how come kuze kufike lesikhathi lesi he hasn't signed a new contract.
Hey, ndoda, but okay, he beg it in this way. We have Pitso Mosimane, remember?
Yeah.
Pitso Mosimane, Mamelodi Sundowns is the one who discovered Upesitao. Bamthatha Upesitao, wamisa outside.
And loaned him, yeah.
Loaned him. Waya kwal Ahli Upitso. Wam invite her over kwal Ahli. And now Pitso Mosimane, he recently signed a 4-month deal with the Aba FC, which is over now. He have confirmed ukuthi now his project is over with the Aba FC. I can't even say it's a project. His job is over.
Yeah, it was a short thing.
Yeah, it was a short thing. But at least him keep a peace.
Yeah.
So Pitso is linked with the move to Naturena.
Sure.
And signing this 4-month deal, hey man, there are many questions. There are chances ukuthi maybe his next move can be Kaizer Chiefs. Remember, Kaizer Chiefs is not just a club. Kaizer Chiefs is an institution. Benny McCarthy stated this also on his interview with Robert Marawa. Ukuthi I can't say no to an institution like Kaizer Chiefs.
Yeah.
Because these guys, they have everything. Like everything. Best facilities in Africa.
Yes.
One of the best in Africa. So, man, do you think, is it possible ukuthi we can get two people? By getting just two pieces, it's buy one, get one for free.
Yeah, but in killing two birds with one stone.
Yeah, killing two birds with one stone.
Yeah.
Because, bahlaleleni, why bangamkayi contract extension utawo?
Yes.
What is going on there?
Yeah, yona njengoba ngishilo ukuthi it's quite surprising, and more especially for a player, your top performer, umuntu ohleza khona ku starting 11, he always gets called ku national team, and then contract negotiations are drag up until this point. It leaves a lot to be desired. Bese ke maso mentiona nale ndaba ka Pitso, like you ngabona ukuthi why ngathi kune pattern la, something is brewing, but we can't be too sure for now.
Pitso is out of contract.
Yes,
he's free now. He's jobless,
definitely.
Tau, he will be out of contract on the 30th of June.
Yeah,
he will be out of contract. So man,
njengoba ngisho, it's like kuna pattern la, isengakafumeki yet.
And Utawo, he's 30 years of age.
Yeah, he's already at the age whereby usayina nje that one final deal nje.
Yeah,
you know. So
uzomeka sure ukuthi le club azosayina kuyo after Al Ahly.
Yes.
I think gula azogugela khona,
exactly,
to be honest.
Exactly.
So Kaizer Chiefs can be his last destination, because a circus card so good and Europe. Let's be honest. Because they are just interested in players who have less than 28 years.
Yes. Yeah, and my chances of Tabuele Europe are very much slim right now. Actembis at all. Maybe he could get offers from, you know, your lower European clubs, like Buma Teki or Ayodlalanabo Cristiano there at the Gulf. But yeah, as I've said to Pizzo, it seems like he's coming back home, because I'm a reports are linking him to Kaizer Chiefs, you know, and with the Pesitao Angai renew contract yake, we know with those two have always had a father and son relationship, you know. Klambenji, who knows, go up on a phone call with, you know what, after these 4 months I'm going back home, don't rush into anything there in Egypt, you know. So yeah, you know, we settled lapha ku Egypt. Sekazi une sponsorship deal na makhekhe. It seems like things are going.
He's getting that popularity. He's happy.
He is happy. Yeah. Because you can see, even Nagma celebrations now, you can see Witi, he's part of the team. He's a player of the Al Ahly Football Club. Before, in fact, the time Upita Azohamba, you'd see Witi Haiman at Gudugune distancing between him and all the other Al Ahly players. The only player that we are connected and close with, Begu, Alio Tieng, that black guy from Mali, you know. But now it seems like Ngati Sega is part of the team and he looks more happier than he was before. But now there's this one big question mark. Okay, you've got this player, he's happy, he's scoring goals, he's just won a CAF Champions League final again. He's Lime Zanzi, he's the only player who have won the final more than any other player here in South Africa. So why the contract negotiations to delete to probably maybe he said, no, what team yake or his agent, which, you know what, let's take a step back before we can decide on my future. Mfunanje le season iphele, and then we'll see what happens next season.
Yeah, gonna, hey man, there are chances, but in the ngayisho bafethu, let's just relax, fake seat belt. Or relax,
yeah.
We might hit two bays with one stone. It's highly possible. Singatholu piso, and ukuthola kwethu piso, it means we can still get uPesitao. So, yeah. But let's wait and see.
I mean, first in the management, it's very good when it comes to our players, pelela ama contract.
Yeah, player pelela ama contract. Former Sundowns.
Yes.
So, Kaizer Chiefs, is on the spotlight.
Exactly. But yeah, this time around, they should be very wary of lento ama salary. Because hanging to na ebula like dressing room le. If ever you obviously na uta uzope ukuthi I choose imali ngizoyithola, but they might structure it in a way ukuthi even all the other players are satisfied, so that the dressing room will be easier for whoever is coming to be the coach of Kaizer Chiefs to manage. And if ever it's going to be, so then it looks like Yonke Ndingaba settled, because he managed to fix the dressing room Sesele Mamelodi Sundowns, where players were earning like exorbitant amount of money. And then Mazobuyala, which is obviously is going to go footy along the same route, because Amasalaru's gap is too big, you know. So obviously with Utau coming back, we got the same situation with the Mamelodi Sundowns no piece, whereby Balungi Sindava Amasalaru which was sharing a cool. So if ever vele the way see one a corner tin and all the speculation is anything to go by, then it's a win-win situation for everyone, the management, the fans, and as well as Upito and uPesitao.
Yeah, Buffett, this is it. What are you saying about all this? We will see you next time with something else. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace.